hands this way, who's got one?
Everyone.
Two. Three. Four.
We're here with the Staten Island Cowboys. They won the championship. Congratulations. All right, so all right, hey, you had a couple good runs, huh?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Anthony Russo.
Two. Oh, nice tackle. Nice tackle. Bruno.
Yeah, it's going to be on TV.
Channel.
It's going to be on TV. Down 35.
How do you like that? How do you like that? Just tell me how do you like that?
All right, how do you like that?
How do you like that?
So he's no room. Oh, he got smashed.
Wow, what a shot you made before.
Thank you.
That was great. Did you feel good about that?
Yeah.
Yeah? You live for that, right?
Yeah, it's awesome. It's just football.
Number.
Greg's hit by number 21.
Number 20.
So how do you like your win? Being a champion.
Let me just say one thing. This is number 4 for me, and I'll come back next year. So you
all right, no water. Cameras around.
Cameras, buddy.
All right. So how you feel about being a champion?
Good.
Yeah.
All right.
It sucks, man.
He's
at least let him got a point.
Are you all coming back next year?
I am.
Yeah. He's all. All right. You gonna win again next year?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. All right.
This
does anybody want to say something?
We thought we couldn't do it, but the boys took it this year.
All right, here you go. All right, what's your full name?
Richie Capri.
Richie Capri, okay, everybody.
My name is
What's your name?
Miguel FIFA. Jason Nahi.
Tyler Zangi.
Zangi.
Nick Toshiano.
All right, anybody want to say the name?
Chris Miller.
What position?
Tight end, defensive.
They took our
shot. All right, what's your position? Fullback. You happy about your win?
Yeah.
All right.
Going out wide to number 80. Healy sees room. He's got a touchdown. There he goes. He's going all the way. All right.
All right. How about you? What's your name back there?
Mike Miller.
Mike Miller.
Had a couple of big plays. How about you?
Andrew Benz.
Now it's going. He's right to the middle. He gets about 3 yards. Yeah.
Andrew Benz. Who did I get? All right. Come here.
Steven.
So how do you feel about being a champion?
All right.
Yeah? You're going to be on Staten Island Cable. We're going to see your plays and your runs.
Smiley
face is
the thing.
Yeah,
there
you
yeah,
go.
Smiley.
Frankie Calcutta in the back there.
Wow, what a shot by Frankie Calcutta.
Hey, Frankie, great run, Frank.
Thank you.
Frankie got hurt in this game, but he
look, we got
Michael
here.
Oh, we got Big
Game,
big.
He's going all the way. Frankie with another big run.
Hits. And we got Magua over here. Just, that's how you say your last name? Magua, right?
Yeah.
Magua. Pete Magua.
Looking to get a first down here. They're going out wide. He's going. He could go all the way.
It's
touchdown. Pete Magua.
All right. Yeah, Magua. There you go.
Magua.
Oh. squad. All right, so what do you have to say to the people at Staten Island?
We're number one!
Number one! Who's better?
You choose who is better. Look at the scoreboard.
Okay. And he's worked really hard this year, and congratulations to your coach. You want to congratulate your coaches?
Yeah. Thank you, coach!
Coach Rob!
Well, I came on the team late.
You came on late?
Yeah, yeah, I was in another league, and then I came on.
So how did it feel to come into a championship team?
Yeah, because my team went 0-10 in the other league.
Yeah, see? So you gotta take the wins and the losses, right?
Yeah.
So how does it feel to be a winner and a loser?
Better to be a winner.
Going around the end, but Dallas has got him covered. Down he goes.
Better be a winner. There you go. That's the. That's true. That's true.
Four championships in a row.
But it's not all about winning, right?
No.
It's about. It's about playing hard and knowing you did your best, right?
It's about winning.
It's about winning, but it's all doing your best you can.
They get him down. They tackle him from behind. Number 34. Going out wide. Going into the middle again. It's a home. He gets about 10, maybe 12 yards.
You gotta come across losing time. So you gotta enjoy the game of football, right? Alright. Well, congratulations everybody. And there you go. All right, so we got everybody on film. Congratulations to the Staten Island Cowboys, everybody. Yeah, and all their fans. Take the fans.
Lumberjack.
All right. So did he play the whole game?
Most of the game, yes, he did.
All right.
So what's your son's name?
Steven Lantieri.
All right. So did he play the whole game?
Most of the game, yes, yeah. He did. All the boys did great.
Yeah, that's right. So how many games have you been to? You've been to all the games?
Every one of them. We didn't miss our first year, and we didn't miss one game.
All right.
Sons, I have two sons on this team, Michael and Christopher Miller, and we had a wonderful season. I'd like to thank all of the coaches for giving their time, Rob and Steve Seitz. I came to most of the games, and the coaches were great to our children, and I wish them all great luck. And the boys were very disappointed at the last practice, that it was over, and they were very, very happy. They loved all the kids on the team, and they hope to remain friends with everybody here. It was a wonderful, wonderful season with everybody, every single person. We made great friends with everybody here.
All right, thank you. That's the Millers. And what, you three?
Yeah.
So you happy about your son?
Yes, it's very nice.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's a lot of work though, right? Taking it to practices.
I don't mind.
She's the orange lady. She brings all the oranges for the kids.
Okay. What's your name?
Stephanie,
is that your brother?
Yeah, Nick Terciano.
So you're happy about your brother winning the championship?
Yeah.
Good. All right. Nick?
Yeah.
Nick, okay. All right, so Nikki, she has one of her brothers is on the team, and how about you?
I'm Nick Terciano's mother.
Oh, mother, okay. Yeah. So you happy about the championship
win? Absolutely, yes. We're very happy. Yeah. Kids did a wonderful job this season, and we're just we're happy. We're thrilled for this championship, and we want to thank the coaches and the boys for a wonderful season.
After the rainfall, you kissed me and said, let you love again. Mean the same thing to me. Yes, you would do the same thing for me. Ooh, Ooh.